In this video, I would like to share with you how to write your life story. Throughout my life, I believed in two things. One is continuous learning. Second is constant feedback. I have been learning since my childhood and acquired so many qualifications, including PhD in the area of soft skills in the year 2011. After acquiring my PhD also, I keep learning every day. Around 8 to 10 hours, I keep reading, and also I will be writing every day. That's what I do. And secondly, I always take feedback, because feedback has to be taken regularly so that we can identify our mistakes and we'll be able to overcome them and we'll be able to do better next time. So I always believe in taking feedback in a positive spirit. After completion of my training program, and also I get feedback about my books from various people across the world. So why I am telling you all these things is that we need to examine our life. Socrates once said, an unexamined life is not worth living. That means we need to reflect a lot. We need to examine our life from time to time, whether we are accomplishing our goals or not. In case if we are not able to accomplish, we have to identify the roadblocks and we have to overcome those roadblocks. And we need to change our tools and techniques from time to time to accomplish our goals. I'll be very glad to share with you that life has taken me in different directions. For instance, I served Indian Air Force, I did business, and I was into training. Of course, I am still into training. I'm doing research. I'm a trainer. So likewise, I do so many things. I never thought life would take me in this direction. But I planned something and ultimately something else has happened, because this is what is all about life. Remember, life is never a straight line. And what I would like to implore everyone is that you must take the feedback from time to time, and you must assess your strengths and weaknesses, and you must share your successes and failures to your next generations, so that you'll be able to build better citizens and you'll be able to groom better leaders. I would appreciate if you could like, comment, and share this video with your network. Thank you for your time.